Yo, I guess River's video got taken down, guys, due to some kind of guidelines, the community guidelines or something. River in jail. What's this problem? Jade, what's up? Raul. What you doing, bro? Good morning, son. Dude, no, he never jumped. I actually passed by. I was trying to see if I could meet up with River right there after I dropped off PLA, and when I went back to his video, it was gone. I was like, what the hell? So I text him, and he finally got back to me, said that the video was taken down by YouTube for some community guidelines stuff. So, why am I up so early, KP? I just got home from cop watching right now. We're live. I was live with PLA. We're in Hollywood pretty much the whole night. But River said he's gonna stop by real quick, so I also turned on the I guess my monetization is back, but people were saying that the super chat and stuff wasn't working earlier, so I think it's working now. Some BS, River. They got him. They got him for his video. Got taken down by YouTube, guys, for some community guidelines. Sick. Sick individual. Judy Magdaleno. Quasima Lee, paid in full. Yeah, so he was trying to go live again, but it wasn't allowing him to.
To monetize, let me show.
To monetize.
I'm gonna show real quick.
Show me that. Show us. Hold on.
Basically, I go live, it says go live, and then more options, advanced settings.
Oh, it's gone. Oh, shit.
You know what they did, though?
What?
They were saying that I'm trying to harm myself.
How did they say that?
YouTube sent me an email saying, need help, question mark. Hi there, we're reaching out because members of the YouTube community, including fellow creators, viewers, or staff have expressed concern for your safety or well-being. And then it says, we care about you. You are not alone. And help is available.
Nice.
That's basically what I was saying in the whole.
Tell them that your monetization is gone. You need help.
Right?
Now you can't monetize your live stream, you need help. Call him.
Oh yeah.
Call him.
Oh yeah, right away. If they had a number, I would, man.
I don't know who this guy is, but my name's Jose Gonzalez. Is that down? I don't know who this imposter is, but
that is.
Now we got a sick one earlier with some deputy right there in West Hollywood, West LA. Freaking, everything was all good, dude. Like, we were just filming, like, whatever. Nobody said nothing to us. There was some other fool there, like, some other YouTube guy. He was all pissed off at him, yelling at him.
Oh, him?
Yeah, the one with glasses. You know who?
No, I think he's from Instagram, no?
Yeah, you know what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Who was the guy who was there?
Something,
You guys know what I'm talking about.
I know.
Anyways, so that fool was there. We just rolled up on a... Well, rolled up on a traffic stop. And, at the end, that fool disappeared, but... Like, it was all good, dude. He was the one that was yelling at him, and then the sergeant shows up, right?
Reaction you?
No. No, some other fool.
Like the sergeant?
The sergeant shows up, and he's like, freaking, that fool still. Oh, yeah, delete log.
Oh, that was it?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, delete log. That fool freaking rolled up on us, and then, well, actually, we rolled up on him.
The guest included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking, all were digging the sound.